Pre-stage, bump forward about 7 more inches. Ready, set, go. Throttle stops come in, back off. Mason, 600. Nose out in front of the little white Camaro to the finish line. 9.91 for the win for Jeremy.
Next up, our Super Gas winner, former champion category, got the job done in the final round against Jason McClure. Get loud for Mr. Jeremy Mason. Jeremy, big, big final round. Couple of windshield cars out there, door slammers. You got it done. Former champ, how big is this win for you?
It's pretty big. It's actually the third national this year for me. So, you know, I remember a time when I was just dreaming about winning one, let alone three in a year. So it's incredible.
What has been the key to your success?
Just being consistent on the tree, and I've got a good car and a good crew and everything behind me. So,
got anybody you want to thank?
Yeah, mom and dad, my wife, my daughter. I got a long list of companies, ATM, Brodix, Renegade Race Fuels, McIlvain Race Cars, and Mickey Thompson, among others. Sorry if I left you off.
There it is. Good job. Curtis, come on up. Curtis from the track, the CEO of Worldwide Technology Raceway, and our Super Gas winner, Jeremy Mason. Congratulations, Jeremy.